This is my new PC that I just built for video editing for this YouTube channel with a high-end processor. Stay tuned for all the details. I am building the biggest, baddest PC I can for video editing, photography, website development, all the creative stuff I do, and of course, drones. Anyway, this is all the stuff that I'm going to be working with, and this is to replace the machine I built back in December of 2014. It's about 4.5 years old. It's the top-of-the-line i7, 32 gigs of RAM. There's like nothing more I can do with this machine. I'll show it to you later. I called it Belch Fire because it belched fire in its day, but it wasn't doing so much video editing, and it's really getting long in the tooth. So let's get started, and let's talk about some of the stuff that I got here. Obviously, I got the best processor I can. This is an Intel i9, turbos up to 5 gigahertz. And we got the top-of-the-line ASUS Republic of Gamers motherboard. And we got a almost top-of-the-line 2070 video card, also 8 gigs of DRAM. And, of course, I want to go with the Aura Sync and all the nice color stuff. So I had to get a new keyboard and a new mouse to work with that. And these cool halo rings that are going to go on the fans. And why did I have to get separate lighting for the fans? Because I'm going with the Nachua. I hope I said that right. Fans. I want to go air cooling. So I got their biggest badass NHD15 air cooler. But I don't like that ugly brown they got. So I got the Chromax Black. The case I get, I'll talk about in a minute, is white, black and white. So the fan's going to be black and white. So I got all the stuff to bling it out in black and white. I also got a Corsair HX850i power supply. And, of course, I want to bling that out. So I got the white custom cables to go with that. We got over here the Fractal Design Define R USB-C. This is the newest case they have of this, which is going to be great for a video editing station because we got lots of bays for hard drives. And speaking of hard drives, to make this thing super fast, I got two Samsung 970 Pro M.2 cards, a 1 terabyte and a 0.5 terabyte. And these are going to go in the, these are going to be my boot drives and my scratch disk drives to make my video editing and photo editing just insanely fast. We also got nice little other niceties here to make our nice black and white machine. We blinged out with some Trident Z RGB RAM. Again, we got RGB 32 gigs, and this is, I think, 3200 speed. We got some other LED lights. We got a little something so I could stick a SATA external drive on the back for backups. And, you know, this is pretty much it. I got some old stuff here, an old drive, some other old fans. We're going to see how much we can put in there. We got some, a bunch of 140 fans, a bunch of 150 fans, because this has got to have some insane cooling because we're going air cool, not water cool. So stay tuned, and we're going to see all the stuff. So in a few minutes, we'll see the finished unit. So stay tuned.
From the start, I just hoped you'd prove me wrong. I could spend all year just letting down my guard while you're stringing me along.